Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to play a little tank mechanic. Okay, we'll accept the sword. There's a beautiful KV-1. Oh, another email. Take the rust removal. And the two tow ropes we can't salvage, but there we go. Now we'll sand this. I guess I can just drop that. And you see now it says primer, 0%. So we'll prime and paint it. Priming's done. We hit H, X to toggle to painting mode. And it's done. Now I'm just going to drop the tools. We hit R to bring up the radial, and they're all back on the bench. Now, go to the tow rope, right mouse click, disassemble this one, take both of these, and outsource the repairs. There we go. Go R, go add. There's the first one. There's the second one. Another organizer, required parts, required repairs. Done, finish order. Repair contract for an M20 armored utility car. Required parts is high. Wow. Grab your shovel, we found something. Okay. So why don't we go ahead and
accept this.
Who knows what tank we're going to get. We'll go ahead and accept that offer. Now we go to Organizer, Start Extraction. Okay, so let's go to the Jeep. Go to our tablet. Okay. So the object is going to be somewhere over in this field. Okay, let's grab our metal detector. There we go. So let's go dig. Ooh. It's a tiger. There we go. Here it is. Radial menu. Back to the garage. Ooh, look at that bad boy. Tank repair is 11%, assembly at 79. That's quite a bit of work. So the plan of action will be, we'll start with the rust removal on everything on the exterior that we can get to. Then we'll start disassembly. Let's go over here and take the turret off before we do anything else, and take the engine out. Go ahead and get those set. Boom. Okay. Now let's go pull the engine out. There we go. Let's just take a quick look on the inside. Oh, it's got ammunition. Wow. Still got some live loads. You want to be careful with that, I would imagine. Okay. Yikers.
Huh. It's the first time I've experienced that.
Click to pick up. Okay, I'm picking it up. I don't know what it's... Honestly, I'm not sure what it's doing, but... Yeah, I don't think we want to work on this with it, with ammo. We're going to put those... Okay, this is kind of new for me. Can we put that back on? Looks like we can. Oh, there's more rounds in there. Oh, there's more rounds in there. Wow. Hold on. Let's... Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check something. Okay, I don't see any of the ammo. Seriously, I don't see any of the ammo. Huh, okay. Let's add those doors back on. Only because we're going to de-rust them here. Okay. I got located some more. Yeah, it did. Wow, this thing's fully loaded. Had a lot of rounds. Okay, I'm gonna have to Google and find out what happens with those rounds because I do not see them in storage. Think I'd get paid for them. Ammo. Oh, there we go. Okay. 33 rounds. Okay, so we do have them. Sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and start standing. Start with the hull. Or rust removal. We'll start on the inside here. On some of these things. Thank you. So now let's go ahead and drop that. That tow rope got to go. That one's got to go. Okay. That shovel's got to go. Cool machine gun. Okay. Let's get the sandblaster going. Again, we're going to leave everything assembled for now. I'm going to go ahead and go to paint. Start priming this. Let's just check. Priming mode. Okay. I'll get everything primed and painted. I don't think this is how you'd actually do it. You probably take everything apart. Okay, so now we're going to go X, go to paint mode.
More ammo, I can see it.
Next thing is we're going to start taking this thing apart. Okay. Which is going to allow us to kind of get down inside here. Oh, there's still more rounds. Look at that. Okay. Okay, so that drive shaft can come out. still in this. Taking all this stuff out. Oh, look at this, is still ammo.
Ooh, there's going to be a lot of reassembly. Not sure I need to take all this out, but we're going to do it. Oh, look what we found there. That's why we're taking it apart. Find stuff like that. That still needs rust removal on it. So does that one. Okay. So let's go do that. Start with the rust removal. Okay. Sandblasting. Primer mode. Paint mode. Okay, now we can remove it. Thank you.
Okay, looks like we got everything on this side. Same thing.
See, also when we put these back on, it picks up those bolts. It just seems to automatically add them. So it's another good reason to unassemble everything. Okay, let's get these taken care of here.
We'll start with the Rust-Oleum. Okay. See, where's the paint gun? Well, I'll tell you where it is. It's right here. Okay, so we'll go ahead and X. Thank you. Okay, so we got that taken care of. Assuming there's one over here too. Okay, so that got sanded. You know what I just realized? Gotta take these off here. Probably put them back on. Just a second. I mean, they're all there, right? I'm gonna make sure. That one needs to be primered. So is that gonna come out from here? Looks like it did. I think it was finished. The only part I'm not sure about. Finished. Finished, okay. Nothing else. Hull interior condition. Okay. Looks like there could be a lot more on this tank that they just don't do. Okay, fair enough. Okay guys, let's call this an episode here. Got quite a bit done on this bad boy. Oh, there's a tension bar. Thought we had it all disassembled. Oh, there's another tension bar. Get them out. Okay. So, looks like we got the hull pretty much taken care of. Oh, there's another
man, all that ammo.
I'm trying to find as much as I can.
Wow.
Okay, I think I got it all. We've just about had an episode done. Yeah, see, there's parts on other tanks that this would have all been done. Okay. Let's just take a quick look. How much ammo do we have now?
Still says 33. So all of that ammo we pulled out, looks like we didn't get any more. Here we go. Yeah, 33. 38. Okay. Pretty sure that came from what we're doing. We're going to save that ammo for a bit. Guys, we can end the episode here. Great stopping point. As always, I really appreciate you taking time to check out the channel. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one where we'll work on the turret. Bye for now.